Today, we'll show you how to screen mirror your MacBook to the big screen in under 3 minutes, with no wires and without using the expensive Apple TV. What you'll need is your MacBook, a big screen, and an EZCast 2 dongle. Using our method, you'll be able to watch your favorite videos wirelessly on HDTVs and projectors, mirror your workspace, or even use the HDTV as a second monitor to expand your workspace. The first step is to plug your EZCast 2 device to the HDMI port on your TV, then power on the dongle with a USB power source. A blue light will turn on at the dongle to indicate power, and it is ready to start screen mirroring. Now select the correct HDMI source on your TV, and you will see the startup screen for EZCast 2. Take out your MacBook, use the SSID and passwords shown on the TV screen to connect to the Wi-Fi network from EZCast, and make sure you have the EZCast app installed on your laptop. If not, you can download it from EZCast.com. Execute the EZCast application and use search device to connect to your EZCast 2 dongle. The device name is the same as the Wi-Fi SSID, and then you can click on the mirror button on the top left to begin screen mirroring the MacBook contents to the TV wirelessly. Once the screen mirroring connection is established, everything you do on the MacBook is shared on the big screen, so you can work or watch your favorite videos on YouTube. What happens if you need more screen space for your work? You can use the extend function to extend your desktop workspace to the HDTV. Very ideal if you need a larger screen to design or read documents. We release firmware updates to the EZCast 2 dongle to improve its performance on a regular basis. So you can go to the setting menu on the left of the app to look for upgrades. If there's a newer firmware version on the cloud, the dongle will be upgraded automatically. If not, congratulations, you still have the best universal screen mirroring dongle on the market. Thank you for watching this tutorial video. If you like this, please subscribe to our EZCast channel for more screencasting tutorials. And also let me know in the comments below whether you prefer to work or watch movies while screen mirroring with your MacBook.